Hey guys, it's Melody. Welcome back to another video. So today's video, I'll be doing a what I got for Christmas 2019. Let's get on with the video. I apologize in advance. I have been coughing all today and yesterday. Let's start with my stockings. The first thing is from my mom. It's her watch, and it's like a heirloom or whatever. So it has a note, and then it has the watch inside. This is an essential oil. It's the sleep one. This is pet trivia with 100 questions. Champagne toast hand sanitizer and 2 Kinder eggs. Yeah, the rest is just candy, so we won't show that. Okay, now we're gonna show you what I got from my dad's house. I have a separate box for his stuff. The first thing I have is this bag of Milk Chocolate Kisses, a whole bag of diabetes, Santa, Chocolate Santa. I got 2 sets of 9 bath bombs, a smaller bath bomb. I got the Thank You Next Ariana Grande perfume. I got a bunch of fuzzy socks. I got some lipsticks. I got chocolates. I got 2 of the almost same shirts. This is the second color, and this is the design for both. And the last 2 things is Amazon gift card and money. That's all for what I got for my dad's house. Okay, now for my mom's house. So this is from everyone. Okay, now we can get started. We'll first start with Sister Emma's gift. Okay, this is one of them. This is the little Minecraft pig that I'm going to make my dog cuddle because it looks exactly like her. From my parents, we got the LED strip lights. I guess we should start with the parents first. I got a shirt. I got 3 different undershirts, a blush pink, a brownish gray, and a black. Then to fulfill my fuzzy sock collection, got these big boys, these softer pastel ones. Then they also got everyone the same socks. They're low-cut, like, no-show socks. The next thing I got are the Funko Pops, the Wheezy from Toy Story, and the Rapunzel and Pascal from Tangled. My favorite Bath & Body Works scent is Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte and Champagne Toast. So they got me the soap for the Pumpkin Latte one. They got me the Champagne Toast candle, which smells. Then they got me the Ariana Grande Moonlight perfume. They got me my favorite candy. It's the SpongeBob SquarePants little Krabby Patty gummy things. So delicious. Then I got a bullet journal. You can't really fully see it because it's still in the package. Then I got a portable charger, power bank thing. I also got stickers, so I wanted to get stickers for my Hydro Flask and for my laptop, so I'm gonna put these on there. I got the Himalayan salt lamp. Lastly, in this box from the parents, I got this cute little bracelet that has a little turtle on it. Then the star chokers that are like the trend, I guess you could say, or was the trend. Then I got the money. Yeah. I'll show you what I got lastly from the parents because it's big. I have a keyboard, so I have a stool so I can sit and play the keyboard, and I have a keyboard stand so I can put the keyboard on the stand. Moving on to what one of my sisters got me is I got a 10-pound weighted blanket in the color gray. This is my first time ever using one of these, so we'll see if it works, but I think it's gonna be really good. Then I got from her, the same sister, I got penguin fuzzy socks. That's what I got from her. Now from my grandma, I got these pajama pants that have one of our dogs on it. Sookie, the one that looks like the pig. This one's like a gray version when she's actually like has black fur instead. Then I got from her some pink fuzzy socks as well. Now on to my other sister. She got me some stuff for my fish. So she got me this. Hold on, it's really big. So my other sister got me an aquarium tank. So this is for my glowfish. I have two fish right now. So if you watch my Christmas wish list video, it will show you the fish that I want to get. So here's the big old tank. It is a 5-gallon tank. It comes with a daylight mode for the light and a blue mode. So to go with that, I have two bags of aquarium gravel. And these are the stuff that will glow when the light's on. And it looks good. For accessories for the tank, I got this aquarium plant. I also got this aquarium plant, but it's like neon, so when the light's on, it will glow as well. And that's what I got from my sister. So what you just saw was me opening my gifts from my parents, my three siblings, my grandma, and now what you're going to see is all the rest of the presents I got from like maybe my brothers that don't live with me or my other sisters that don't live with me and all the rest of that stuff. Sorry if it's like kind of not organized well, but I'm gonna try to edit it nicely. But yeah, I was so busy yesterday I forgot to show what else I got from the rest of my family, so I'll show you now. I got an Echo Dot. I got a $25 Visa gift card and another Amazon gift card. I have this penguin that has a heating pad in it, and I just put it in the microwave and put it back inside the penguin and use it for like if I'm cold or for my period cramps. And then I got this Stay Fabulous ornament. And yeah, I think that is all the gifts that I'm gonna get for Christmas. But like, yeah. Thanks guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!